Thank you. Oh my gosh. Do you have plenty?
Yep.
Good hot coffee. I know he is asking me to tell you some things about, and I've been trying to think of, and I thought of some things, but now I can't think what they were. About Jim as a kid. That was Richard and Jim. Did I tell you the story about I guess it was Harley that ran away. I think I told you the story about him running away and when they found him, this old guy said, "Boy, if that was my kid," said, I'd beat him to death or something. But anyway, whoever it was said, "That's why you don't have any kids, because he and his wife, they never could have any kids." Something's been coming to my mind the last few days about trees. Didn't they send us a whole bunch of trees to plant? They didn't? I don't know why I thought they did. Arbor Day. I wish you'd start taking some of these bottles over here. What is this, that story about the Good Samaritan?
I don't know.
I don't know that outside of her, at that corner, those limbs that hang out there in the way, I think you'd be better off than just cut off. That's good, good, good. Do you have some?